organized labor fighting for workers' rights. COSATU was launched in December 1985, NACTU a year later, FEDUSA in 1997. They represent nearly all workers. COSATU remains the biggest labor federation. Labor has become indelibly linked to politics given the country's history.
Cadres in the leadership of NACTU are in the leadership of the TAC at the same time.
In 1994, we endorsed the African National Congress.
Don't opportunistically start with the African National Congress.
I've said, COSATU. I can tell you now, the division that you find in COSATU now, some of the issues in our belief are a result of the leadership in that particular alliance.
Sir, it is very important. We don't tell our people you vote for. That's their decision.
Many unions have appealed for a single labor federation. SABC News, Johannesburg.
The death toll.